Ah, welcome to the race. We can use some more players. I'm getting lonely.
We just need one perfect lap. Let's push hard from the get-go.
Sorry, my fault.
Thank you.
Go, go, go. We'll be right back.
Ah, hi. Ah, yeah, it's a lot of fun. Ah, yeah.
Green, green, green. Thank you. That's the fastest lap of the race. Great lap.
Go, go, go.
Okay, your pace has dropped off a little bit. Tires are still good. Still dig out some fast times. Your lap time's a little bit erratic. Try and line up strong, consistent laps. Keep focused and get back on it.
Oh, yeah, we need to, when we drive this car, we need to always focus because it's accelerating so hard. Yeah, but I was driving with the full boost on.
Your pace is dropping in and out a little bit. Try and refocus, line up some good, strong, consistent lap times.
Ah yeah, that's the best way, I think. Because if you drive with a clutch, you have to assist really quick. Ah yeah, but the great thing is, if you have a good setup for this car, you can really go around the bends with really high speed. Ah yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but the fun thing is, if you drive with the stock setup, you can around corners, you can smoke the tires all the way around with the Audi. Ah, okay. Ah, yeah. Oh yeah, I can just hear that click click, but it's fine. Ah, okay, yeah. Ah, but it's nice to... But it's nice to have a server where people drive clean, so it's cool. Ah yeah. Yeah, but it's a real great game when you have a clean server and like that, you can drive together with some nice people and like that, so it's great. Ah yeah, so that's why I found out that it's better to make a pro server, because then the bad drivers they are not going there, because it's a little more hard to drive without all the things on. Ah yeah, so same here, because it's much more fun to drive the car without all that. Ah yeah, and you can in the corners and like that, you can much more use the power and like that when you don't have a traction control.
You made it into the top three. Great driving.
Cutting your power and like that. Oh yeah, like a real car, yeah. So, but I think this game it's compared to a Gran Turismo. Yeah, so much better with all the physics and. Ah, yeah, yeah. And there's so many things you can twist on things here. So to the settings, there's so many ways you can go and do what you want and like that. So it's great. Ah, yeah, yeah. So, are we going on the same track, or we want a new one, or...? No. I think it's a long time ago, but we can take that one if it is. So I will just find it. Ah, yeah, 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 because as on a little longer track, it's ah, yeah, the new one with the Audi, yeah. What it's, yeah. Ah, yeah, we can take that too also if it is. I will just find it. It's a great track too, I think. Yeah, I really love it. The things that they are doing with this game, it's great. All the DLCs and like that, just great things. Oh yeah. Rapuna Park GP. Let's take that one. Ah, yeah, yeah. Ah, yeah, but I remember in the start when I drove the Audi, it was really hard to control, but then I found a setup, now it's okay to drive and it takes the corners much better without smoking all four tires. So. Ah, okay. Okay, yeah, but I have changed so many things, also the gearing and all this, the things with the suspension and like that also, yeah. Ah, why it's like that? I just changed the track, but now it's going back to. Ah, yeah, but now it is. So, yeah, I think we just vote for start there, so we can get going again. It's a really slippery track, this one.